What is the difference between prograde and retrograde motion, and how does it relate to asteroids? Join the 321 Science team as we explore two types of asteroid motion. Astronomers use the terms prograde and retrograde to describe the way that solar system objects rotate or spin while they orbit. Objects such as asteroids have two primary types of motion: orbital motion around the sun, and rotational motion, or spin, around an axis or pole. You can use a simple trick with your right hand to figure out whether or not these motions are prograde, or in the same direction. First, curve your fingers in the direction of orbital motion, and observe which direction your thumb points. In this case, up. Next, curve your fingers in the direction of the asteroid's spin. If your thumb points in the same direction as it did for the orbital motion, the spin is prograde. An asteroid has a retrograde spin if the direction of its spin is opposite that of its orbit, and your thumb points in the opposite direction. Just like asteroids, planets can have either prograde or retrograde spins. Earth spins prograde. Venus spins retrograde. The direction that an asteroid spins can determine how its orbit will change under the influence of the Yarkovsky effect. If the asteroid is spinning in the prograde sense, its orbit will expand. If the asteroid is spinning in the retrograde sense, like the asteroid Bennu, the target of the OSIRIS-REx mission, its orbit will shrink. Knowing the spin direction is critical for mission planners to design maneuvers around the asteroid. Click the links to learn more about Bennu and about how the Yarkovsky effect works. This video is an OSIRIS-REx production. OSIRIS-REx is a partnership of the University of Arizona, NASA Goddard Space Flight Center, and Lockheed Martin.